produces a tripping call on the Flames' Randy Mineri as Gilbert goes down. Then Vic Hadfield and Bob Murray decide Randy might like some company in the penalty box.